approaching the ring, from Hollywood, California, came Dusty.
Here we go. And even though it's every man for himself in a triple threat match, you have to be prepared to face a double team assault. Man! A huge, bone-jarring German suplex. He does it again!
Fandango turns it around. I can't wait to see what Fandango does here.
Enjoying this. What an impact from that kick. That's impact and then some.
Good thinking there from Goldman. He's got him up.
And there's that modified judo throw, the STO. Can he capitalize?
Nailed him. Ouch.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? In a boot to the gut. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Are you kidding me? Look. Ouch. Hard kick to the ribs.
Goes. Fandango turns it around.
This guy's just getting worn out. Look at the force behind that leg drop.
A picture-perfect backbreaker right there. And he brings his leg crashing down. Goldman with a great counter. Oh, good Lord. Mercer counters and takes advantage. Explosive suplex.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Mercer's in complete control.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
He is slowly getting dissected. Maneuver. He's heading back in. Fandango has his eyes to finish.
Oh my gosh! You hear how his leg connected?
And there's the leg drop.
We got a cover! Thinking there from Goldman.
Fandango turns it around. Going all the way up.
Oh, watch out!
He scored with that one. What make that should do it right there. Two, and Goldman kicks out after a long two. Goldman with a great counter.
He's got him up! Oh! Oh!
That'll leave a mark.
There's the cover!
And he manages to get the shoulder up. The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time.
Wow! He's still not through.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Look out, what's going on here?
Fandango turns it around.
Good counter by Mercer. His back crashing into the ground. Flying forearm. That suplex was picture perfect.
One more time.
Fandango turns it around.
That was an impressive suplex. He's still not through. He's looking at it.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
Oh, man.
And that'll take the wind out of your sails.
And will this be it? One, two, three.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. Oh, there were some unbelievable highlights. Watch this. You want to talk about incredible high-impact sports entertainment? Check out what happened during this match.
Here is your winner, Randy Johnson.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.